Welcome back, folks. I've just been putting our final levels in. I think I can get away with pushing this last one out in one go. So we've got a 7-inch fall from the front of the pad right to the back. So when we get this next shed put up, the floor's just about ready to go. So that's what we're doing. We're pushing out to those blue markers.
Thank you.
test pad done. Now we've just got another one down there to do tomorrow. It's only about half size of this one. So yeah, we're getting there. Another job finished, two pads in, and then we've shaped this pit round, dug some chalk up for a later date there, just graded this bottom out. It's gone well. Tons of chalk, maybe 1600 tons of soil. It'll take me about 12 days, yeah. So we're just going to put a fence around the top of it, just to stop anyone falling in. About it. See you next time.